Hit the red subscribe button and press the bell icon to never miss another update from Techetarian. Hello friends, this is Harsh Trivedi from Techetarian, and today we'll be discussing about Linux or Linux, or the way you want to pronounce it. So just like Windows, Mac OS, Android, iOS or any other operating system, Linux also is an operating system, which was originally created by Linus Torvalds in 1991 as a free alternative operating system to more expensive UNIX systems out there. Linux has grown since its creation due to its open source nature. An open source software is freely licensed and users may copy and even change the code. There are several operating systems that use the Linux kernel. These include Ubuntu, Debian, Red Hat, Fedora, Kali, Chrome OS, and the lovely old Android. Linux is popular among technology-savvy computer users because of its efficiency and reliability. It is cross-platform compatible, that means it works on desktops, laptops, servers, mobile devices, and even gaming consoles. Because of this, the Linux operating system is found in a great variety of hardware platforms. However, very few desktop and laptop PCs are pre-installed with Linux as an operating system. And the best part about Linux is that it can revive your old PC by installing a lightweight Linux distribution on it, like Ubuntu, or if you are a bit more tech-savvy person, then you can install Arch Bang, and it'll feel like a new machine again. It may or may not be able to do everything your powerful Windows machine can, but your powerful Windows machine cannot do pen testing, which you can do in Kali Linux if you have installed it on your old PC. It's better than having a non-fictional computer and works perfectly for basic tasks. Okay, so now let's jump on to Linux logo part, or we can say Linux mascot part. Concept of Linux mascot being a penguin came from Linus Torvalds, the creator of Linux, and then Tux was created by Larry Ewing in 1996, where T stands for Torvalds and UNIX stands for Unix. And that's it for this video. To hit the like button, share this video as much as you can, and don't forget to subscribe, Techetarian.